you guys like jerky as much as I do, and you make it yourself, but you just haven't been out to get any meat lately, then I've got the hack for you.